So today we will be trying RS Overload. So nowadays the Philippines is quite famous, and I always saw this on TikTok and other social media. So I decided to try this, and thank you. Kusina niyo. So it looks delicious, and oh, a lot of pork. Wow! I can't wait to try this. And of course, I have rice. And of course, my favorite, this one. This one is pork ears, and then of course the chicken with some sauces, which is made in the Philippines as well. Let's try this RS Overload first. Smells good. Wow. Wow. Wow, this is really good. Thank you. Saka masarap ng sabaw niya. So guys, thank you for watching my vlog. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more travel and food update.
Bye bye.